What's up, YouTube? How's it going? Just wanted to welcome you back to Batman Arkham Knight. And today, we're going to continue where we left off. So without any interruptions, let's begin. Just to let you guys know, I already beat the militia. And as you guys can see, in the last episode, we told Oracle that we were on the way to the movie studios. So that's where we are right now. Because Oracle told us in the last video that she heard Jim's voice open the door, so we rushed to the movie studios, and now we're gonna find out what happened. And before we start this video, I just want to give a huge shout out to Amara Gutierrez. Shout out to you, Amara. We appreciate your support, and we really love and appreciate you. Much love to you. Really. We really appreciate your support, and we really love and appreciate you. Much love to you. Let that happen. So I'm on my way. And I almost forgot to grab this freeze blast that Mr. Freeze gave to us as a gift. So let's collect this freeze blast. And just so you know, guys, once we turn ourselves into Scarecrow, there's no going back. So once we turn ourselves in, you can't go back to Gotham and expect people to not know who you are. I'm not gonna go into any more detail, but something's gonna happen and Scarecrow's gonna find out. And so are we.
Giving up the cowl, eh, Batsy? Good for you. You save your friends, I get another token toxin. Hang on. What a fat-faced children wants his hat is fun. I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Caring for friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
Yes, your girl wants to find out who we really are. So now he's about to.
You left him in his cell.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
I will never work with you, Joker. And sorry, we didn't do that much of side missions. I was really rushing myself to do the story to end it for you guys. But most likely after the events of Arkham Knight and after we pass the story, we will do some side missions.
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
So be it. If Stricker wants to know who I really am, then let him. Well, I'm about to reveal myself to Scarecrow, so you'll see who I really am. I know the Joker, but thanks anyway. I already knew that.
Why give up? There's so much more fun to be had out there. Think about it. All those heads to smash, all those bones to break. It's like the world's greatest theme park, and you're crying to get up for ride.
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win.
So be it. Surrender utility belt and gadgets. Yeah, let's do it. If we have to surrender our gadgets to Scarecrow, so be it. Yes, let's do it. Now, like I said, once you go down this trail, there's no coming back. So you can't come back to this. Where did we just land? Where did we crash to? Hey, those are just like the dumpers in Arkham City. It's pretty awesome. Crime Alley. That's where Bruce Wayne's parents were killed. Yep, and there they are. Let's pay our respects.
Such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here.
Over my dead body. This is my city. You're about to lose your head. Now, quiet, Joker. And just to let you all know, once Joker shuts up, now the other world is Gotham. That's mine. The only city and world theirs is mine, and that's Gotham. Anyway, lost my train of thought. No thanks for you, Joker. No thanks up to you, Joker. Joker, you're making me lose my train of thought. Actually, no, it's actually because of Scarecrow. Oh, yeah, now I remember what I was going to say. Joker has been in Batman's mind all of this game, so Batman's been hallucinating that Joker is real, like in his mind, because he's been seeing hallucinations, and he's been hallucinating this whole game, so Joker is not real. He's just in his mind. Like he's in Batman's mind.
Come on, Bat. You know you want to.
Kill Joker? Okay, so it'll be, I mean, that's our code not to kill. But we just did. We just killed Joker, guys. And Batman's code is not to kill. That's our code. In your dreams, clown boy. Arkham Asylum. He's taking us back to Arkham Asylum, guys.
Sorry, Robin. Are you ready? This isn't going to end how you think, Crane. Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you.
No, don't!
You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay!
You know what this means. It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
Let's get this done.
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of all men. I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys, it's great to see you. I had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you.
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck.
Now we're in Joker's car. We're fighting as Joker now. Okay, so now Batman is messing with Joker's mind. Joker is still in Batman's head, but until he can get Joker out and he can stop hallucinating, Joker is still going to be in his mind. Like I said, he's messing with Joker now, but now Joker's playing with him. So now that we're playing as Joker, and you know, now that our real identity is revealed, there's nothing we can do about it because Scarecrow knows who we are. So, well, along with all of Gotham. So there's nothing we can really do to stop that because, like I said, our identity is already revealed. And everyone in Gotham knows who we are. So now Batman is playing with Joker. And now Batman's in Joker's mind, so it's the Uno reverse. You know, Batman pulled the Uno reverse card. Killing Joke.
Shoot.
Think
of all we've been through.
Quiet.
I never could stand groveling, Cobblepot.
Seriously?
You come here. No.
I thought I shot the hostage, but no. Thank God. The stodgy.
Oh, hostage, Nigma. How very twee.
Seriously. Thank God the hostage is still alive. But seriously, Joker, you're right. Night, Two-Face. Sweet dreams.
Stop. Stop this madness. Please.
Family, Bruce. Your father, what would he say if he saw you like this? Please, I'm going to set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death, vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Yeah, Batman just said, it's lights out for you, Joker. Batman just told us good night.
Good times.
Yeah, that's us carrying Joker out when he died in the Monarch Theater after the fight with Clayface. Well, you technically are dead, Joker, because you died in the Monarch Theater, and we had to carry you out.
Oh, wait a minute. This isn't my grave. No, it's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head? It's dead. Right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, Bats. But it's not gonna happen. You know, some jokes can be in bad taste.
Oh my God. It scared me a little. Harley. Harley, I'm still here.
Harley? You called this awake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you?
Alright, so let's shoot these cherries to find our way out. Nice, statue of Batman.
Come out.
So now we have to shoot the statues of Batman to find the real one. And find out where he's hidden, because he's hiding in one of these statues. And something's telling me he's going to jump out and scare us. Okay, Batman, we get it. You can come out now. Yeah, now Batman's playing with Joker's mind. So now Batman's in Joker's head. Playing around and he's playing with his mind. So now he's going to get Joker back. Oh, shoot. Yep, there he is. Exit. Nice, so there's an exit here.
Oh, you know, you almost had me scared back there. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten. And you will be forgotten, Joker. Of me.
Yeah, that's for sure. You tell him, Batman.
I am vengeance. I am the knight. I am Batman.
Get over here. Good night, Joker. Good riddance.
Understand, Gotham. You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. I've won. I'm not afraid, Crane. Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now, you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman. You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
Seriously.
Still needs Batman for one last night.
And then?
Prepare the Knightfall protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
Okay, guys. Well, that was Batman Arkham Knight. We really love and appreciate you all. Much love to you. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Hopefully, there will be another series coming up in the future. If you guys want me to do the side missions and then the expansion missions in Arkham Knight, just comment down below. And we'll see you in the next video. There is going to be another boss fight in the future, hopefully, with Batman Arkham City, but that'll be in the future. Like, that'll take a while because we just ended Batman Arkham Knight and we just passed the story with Batman Arkham Knight, so that'll take a while. If you want me to do vlogs after this video, just comment down below and some friends of mine and I will do vlogs, maybe some challenges. Whatever you guys want, just comment down below, and we'll do it. Until the next video, we'll see you, and we hope you have a great day and night. Bye, guys. We love you guys.